Hi guys, here is another question. The energy dissipated by a resistor is 10 millijoules in 1 second when an electric current of 2 milliamperes flows through it. The resistance in this case is. We know that the energy and the current relation is H equal to I square RT, where H is the heat in this case, I is the current, R is the resistance, T is the time. H heat is 10 millijoules, which is 10 into 10 power minus 3. I is 2 milliampere, so 2 into 10 power minus 3 the whole square, which becomes 4 into my 10 power minus 6. R is the resistance, T is 1 second. Once we simplify, we get the value of R as 2500 ohms. Thank you.